talk about the play of Nembhard. He's struggling, but give credit to Tony. He has been fantastic.
Eight this year.
Defensively, his size taking the challenge. Debo Davis hit a big shot at the end of the Sweet 16 game last year to lift Arkansas past Oral Roberts. And now they shoot two at the line. Only 8 seconds remaining. They hit now their last five free throws when they really mattered.
They were in the first round. No, all of a sudden. Oh, they almost did, didn't they? They almost lost to Ramon. And now, all of a sudden, hey, they're going to the Elite Eight. Oh, why are you fouling? I don't hate that. I don't hate it. It's not that bad of a foul. If you're going to foul him, though, like, you gotta really foul him.
Live with the good and live with the mistakes there, but Ote. See the heartbreak on Mark Few's face, too. Great job he's done with this program year in and year out.
He's going to make all of them dumb.
He says, Francisco, have an out-of-body experience. Well, working with you two,
it's hit rim both times, yeah. It's frustrating.
He's done just that.
Damn.
That heartbreak on the second half, he would have to try to bring them back. And he's won two championships, the heartbreak of potential third. He's just delayed it, no matter what it happens.
Touchdown. Touchdown.